Hi everyone, welcome back to Lucid Tutorials. Today we will learn how to extract text from videos without installing third-party software or extensions. Sometimes you may come across a video with important information you need to save as text. Apple's Live Text feature allows you to easily extract or copy text from videos and even translate it into a different language. To take advantage of the built-in OCR tool, you need to run macOS Ventura on your Mac. Let's get started. Before using Live Text, go to the Apple menu, select System Settings, then click General in the left sidebar. Next, click Language and Region. Finally, make sure Live Text is turned on. To copy text from a video, you need to open it in either Safari or QuickTime. I will be using the Safari app in this tutorial. Once the video is loaded, pause it at the frame that contains the text you wish to extract. When you pause the video, your mouse cursor will change to a text selection tool. Highlight the text you want to copy, then right-click or control-click on it, and from the context menu, select Copy. You can now paste the text into Text Edit, Notes, Pages, or Microsoft Word. If you want to send this text to a friend or colleague, make sure it is highlighted. Right-click or control-click on it, and from the pop-up menu, select your Mail or Messages application. If you need to translate a piece of text into a different language, highlight it, right-click on it, and select Translate from the context menu into the language you need. In this case, I choose English. If you want to listen to it, press the play button. I hope that this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.